two, three, funk it.
Some 90s hairstyle, getting some 90s vibe. I also picked out a top which I never wear. I think this is like 6 years old. I never wore this. My dad bought this for me and I was like, oh, I don't like the print. But turns out I really like it at this age. I mean, it's something that gives me Kylie Jenner vibes or like very 90s vibe. I don't know why, but I never wore this. I swear, this was like in my closet for the last 6 years. And yeah, today's review is all about 90s hairstyle. So let's start.
So for the first hairstyle, I'm doing a side part. The base of my hair is that I have straightened out my hair and I have a lot of hair products in my hair. So if you watch my videos regularly, then you know this piece of white cloth that I used as a white headband. However, if you have a white headband, then you can use that. But this is just a piece of cloth which I use as a white headband. So as you can see, I've kept this piece of hair and then I'll just clip it at the back, basically giving myself a Ariana Grande kind of vibes. But I have seen this hairstyle so many times, both in Bollywood and also in Hollywood. The 90s heroine, they tend to wear this hairstyle a lot. Now for the second hairstyle, I'm going to use a scrunchie. I have seen a lot of 90s heroines, they wore huge scrunchies, so I have a fluffy scrunchie. So I'll make the basic high ponytail with the front sections out. I think this is one of the very basic hairstyle that I have seen on each and every heroine out there, like the 90s heroine. You can wear this hairstyle with any type of hair, your natural hair, your curly hair, your straight hair. If you love 90s hairstyle and if you are on Instagram on like 90s styles and vibes, then you might have seen this hairstyle. Basically, you take the front sections of your hair and you just braid it. You don't have to go out wearing this. You can just click a picture and this hairstyle, I don't know what like and how, but this hairstyle can make you look so cute instantly. I think this is one of the most trendy hairstyles of 2020. To give it like more 90s vibe, I'm taking the same piece of cloth and using it as a headband. I think it literally gives you that 90s vibe. Anyways, that was it for today's video. Like, share, subscribe, and bye!